guys, what's up? Welcome back today to Off Stan Web, episode 14. Today, it's beginning how you're doing, guys. Follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Musical.ly, it's Stan Web. My boss, I got my cloud. Let's try and open this. This is good. There, it's gone. There it comes from that. Nice and smell though. I got a hole in there. Yeah, got it. Finally did it. Look at that. Got it? No, look, they got JJ. Really? And Toby. Well, look at the shelf. Yeah. Trousers. Very thick, but what? Extras. Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to the actual main video and the title of the vlog. Like, don't know how, but it's gonna be facts about me. Don't know how many facts, like 7, 8. I don't know how many facts, but we can just get into this. And shout out to someone doing this week, because I mean this video, because I haven't got anyone new to it. So yeah, thank you so much for 100 subscribers. Make sure you guys, when I'm my 100 subscriber part celebration, you guys are on YouTube, so I'll be doing live video after my party thing. So you guys be watching it when I do my live. It'll be my first YouTube live, and you guys just watch the live. You can watch my live video for me celebrating 100 subscribers. So yep, enjoy my 100 subscriber special. It's gonna be live, so there's no gonna be any mistakes. So why don't we just get right into the video? Yeah, the question, fact one, is gonna be with my football videos. Like, do I play for like a team? Do I play for Kings or Rangers? So come on boys, win the league. We've done it once. We won the league and came second, so we can win the league this time. Come on, boys. Do this. Back two. Back two with the football thing. I do support Man United because we're going to win the league. And I just have. When I just do support Man United. We're going to win the league. We're going to win the league. Yeah. We're going to win the league, that's a fact. Well, we're not going to win the league, we're coming top four at least. Improve by support Man United. Voila. Man United thingy, still Man United, so yeah. Fact three, who's my inspiration to YouTube? Well, I don't really have a will, I have luck. Now you've got Ollie White, the Pauls, Ollie White, who else? I don't really know, that's around it. Don't want, F2, expensive to, you know, just, yeah, basically them better ones to watch and stuff, really. The Sidemen, okay, get them if you got them watch. Sidemen. Schultz. That's JJ. Facts about these again. It's not a big fact, but Toby KSI and some other ones. I just both put, oh, that's Toby. Yeah, Sidemen, that's my inspiration. I do recommend watching them. There's beef on YouTube and stuff. I'll give the beef later on. Fact 4. Will I be releasing any March or books or anything? Well, I might be. I'm thinking of going to redbubble.com, if you know what that is. Because you can make t-shirts and stuff, so that'd be really good. I might try have a word with my dad and start trying to make them for you guys. And yeah, fact 5 is it? Fact 5. Boom. Well, with a book, it's much harder because with clothing, it's just easy. I make one t-shirt on a website and then you guys can just go in order. It's sort of like FanJoy. You go on FanJoy, search someone's name. It's like they're both with Redbubble in UK. You can just have that. Search Redbubble or something, your t-shirt will be there. So it's kind of be like that. A book. It's actually hard because I don't really do business stuff. I would have to have my own website, much more people. So I don't think I'll be doing really any books. Books for me when I have like at least like 700,000 subscribers, miles away. Unless you want to make like 3-4 years, then yeah, you can have it. So yeah, so you probably just have that. I can't really do being books. I can do much, but books I cannot do. Fact 6, right? 6. Fact 6 is gonna be, is actually, will I be doing any like meetups? Just no, that's gonna be a fair question. No. It's fine if I meet you in the street, but I can't do any meetup. That's not. I'm not sure if you want it, I'm just going to put it out there. No. Fact 8. Who is your mum? I just know she's not really in a vlog or video. And my parents have split up. Like my mum and my dad and my dad. You've met my dad's side. The time you should meet my mum's side. That will be in the 14 days of Stan. So, yep. Fact 9. I've no idea what fact this is, but I'm trying to go with the flow. Will I be doing, who came up? I don't actually know. I think I'm gonna have facts, to be honest. Yeah, that old fact. I'm talking about YouTube beef. Every YouTube just beef, and they're just doing it for themselves. What are you doing? Okay, I left the Sidemen. He's back to the Sidemen. Joe wants to get a little fight. I could care less. Like, you just do it for subs. You do. All you do is for subs. Like a year ago, there was never any beef. There was never any fighting or stuff. It was just a nice community. More people started to, like, join, started getting famous from other people, and they started having beef. You just fall apart. Like, so I say, to people watching this, go out, whoever like beef, just stop the beef. Just be one community again. Stop fighting. Stop these little diss tracks. Like, wow, these diss tracks are so good. Who cares about diss tracks? I could care less about little diss tracks. Words don't hurt. Just let, if you're gonna do so properly, go in a boxing match, go fight each other. Do it properly, don't start talking. You can talk but you can't show it. You stop the beef. And I'll see you tomorrow, Pizza Saturday, for 14 days. Be happy, be you. Stay out the drama. Just don't do what all the other YouTubes are doing. And I'll catch you tomorrow. Everybody said that. And peace.